Here, ripped through Albuquerque once again this morning as APD alerted us to yet another attempted abduction of a child, the third in about a week's time. Action 7 News reporter Lauren Zakalik is live outside Washington Middle School to explain. Lauren.
Royal APD says a 13-year-old student here was getting off the city bus this morning when a man pulled a knife on him. Now, it's unclear if he was trying to rob him or abduct him. That's because an employee here at this school stepped in before anything could happen. Take a good close look at this city bus video. Do you know this man? APD is searching for him right now after officers say he accosted this 13-year-old boy as he got off the bus at 10th and Central Friday.
He said something to the effect of "long time no see," and then proceeded to escort the boy off the bus with his arm around him. Witnesses are also saying that the offender, or the suspect rather, pulled a knife out in the course of escorting the boy off of the bus.
The boy wasn't hurt. From what we can tell, this is the woman police say saved him. She works at the school's health center. She was on the same bus and saw something wasn't right.
She immediately started to approach the situation and approached the man and the boy. And we believe at that point that the man was spooked off and ran and fled.
Police quickly swarmed the area, searching for the suspect wearing the plaid shirt, even stopping this man blocks away who fit the suspect description, then arresting him for carrying a weapon, but not for the attempted kidnapping. Police are still searching for the suspect and are hoping you can help solve this crime.
Now, police are not ruling out the possibility that the man was trying to rob this student of his very expensive headphones, but with three attempted abductions possibly in the past week or so, police aren't taking any chances and they are investigating this right now as a possible kidnapping. We're live downtown, Lauren Zakalik, KOAT Action 7 News.
Okay, thank you, Lauren. At this point, police don't believe the three abduction attempts are related, but will look for connections.